peace, love, and blessings from me to all of the Ream Fit crew. That's you out there. I want to welcome you guys to day number 20. This is the final day in cycle 4, and we transition into our final 2 cycles. Oh my gosh, I can't believe that we're here. With that said, guys, you're going to need your yoga mat and lots of water. Today, we're going to end this cycle with a bang. We've got full body cardio, so we're going to prepare to sweat, leave lots of sweat on the ground, get all that stuff together, and come right back here. Let's get this started. So I hope you got your water and your mat and that you're ready to get started. Let's put our warm-up in 10 seconds. Big smile on the face. All the cues coming from the phone. You're gonna start with jogging on the squat or marching on the squat, all based on your fitness level. Ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. So either march on the squat or you can jog it out right here with me. Lock them abs in. Bring the arms up. Let's get ready to start. Again, this entire cardio today, sweat the entire body out, burning some fat, kicking some butt. So now we're heading into butt kickers. Ready? Let's relax, modify, taking it side to side, heating the knees down, breathe. All right, completely relax the body. That's your modification. Full movement, knees are down, spine is tall, heels are coming up to the bum. All right, next movement, jumping jacks, modification. Remember, you turn to the side, tap them heels. Keep that chest nice away. Keep that smile on your face. And let's get it. So we've got one full circuit to go through. 2 times in the burnout round. 5 seconds. Coming into twisters. Remember, modify the twisters by coming to the spot. Twisting left to right. Relax that spine. Relax your shoulders and just allow the arms to do their thing. All right? Full movement, bring it all the way up. So before, I can't believe we're already here at 20 days in. This is crazy. We're heading right back to the beginning. Get those knees lifting a little bit higher. Ready? And go. Knees up. So even from the start right here, we're burning calories. Let's up the intensity just a little bit more. Let's burn as many calories as we can today. Keep the body and the lungs on fire. All right, we're heading into butt kickers. Ready? Knees down, heels up, fist to shoulders. Relax the body. Breathe. Seven seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3. Coming into jumping jacks. All right, let's get it. Chest is nice and wide. Relax that chin. All right, keep jacking before we come right into our twist hops. Ready? Let's go. So relax those shoulders. Keep the elbows high. Twist the hips from side to side. Stay light on the feet. We've got one more round of these. We're gonna take the intensity up even higher now. In this warm up. Ready, 5, 4, 3. All right, let's bring them knees up in right now. Let's go get it. Knees up, fist to shoulders. Stay nice and tall, even if you're marching. Bring that knee up in line with the hip joint. And breathe. Keep fighting, 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, you got this. 6, 5, abs engaged. 3, 2, 1. All right, butt kickers, ready? Let's go. I love that little bounce between. Reminds me of Mortal Kombat. All right, we got 10 seconds. Keep the heels coming up. And we're gonna keep the intensity on. Flood the body with oxygen. Nice deep breaths, going into jumping jacks. All right, let's get it. Come on, relax. You're taking it all the way through. 10 seconds. Don't ease up, okay? You want to keep that pressure on throughout the entire warm-up and circuit. Into twist hops, final move. Get those elbows up. Lock your abs in. Throw the hips from left to right. got just about 7 seconds to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. All right, beautiful work. If you need to hit pause, do that. Take a sip of water, come right back here, and join me for a light stretch. So we're gonna inhale, reaching both arms up, place the left hand into the right wrist, and switch over to the other side. Just interchanging between side bends, left side and right side. Beautiful work. Now, we're gonna take the arms up above the head, interlace the fingertips, pull the arms behind, press the hips forward, exhale. Bend the knees, dropping it all the way down. All right, let's bring it back up. Inhale, reaching up, interlacing the fingertips, pressing the hips forward, exhale, chest to thighs, tuck your chin. All right, let's bring it all the way up to standing. We're doing lots of cardio, lots of movement from the hips, so we definitely want them hips to be nice and mobile. Let's get some external and internal rotation in. Moving from the core here, ready, and change direction. Let's bring it over. Loosening up that hip joint. All the movements are movements that we've done before. Again, it's just me putting movements together, get more muscles working, help us burn more calories, kick some butt. Right here, at the red brick wall. Change direction. All right, one more, good stuff. Take the legs nice and wide. We're going into the side-to-side lunges. Remember, just shift the body weight ever so slightly, and as you feel the stretch, or the muscles start to lengthen, then you deepen the stretch, okay? Don't just slam right into a split out here. Boom, just drop right into that split. I wish I could split. All right, let's bring the feet all the way back into the center. Now, heels are together, knees are together. You're gonna bring the fingertips onto the knees, slight bend in the knees, lower back is soft. You're gonna add some circles, just some knee circles. Do 10 circles, one direction. And switch, and 10 the other. You want these knees to be nice and supple. It's gonna be some plyo, some jumping. For all you jumpers out there. It's also a new modification for you guys who may not be able to jump completely fine. Get some ankle rolls in, release those ankles, release those wrists. Wrists with an S on the end. Once you've done that, it's time to kick it off with today's fat. Today's circuit, we've got 10 exercises. We're gonna complete those 10 exercises, 2 rounds, and we're gonna work for 40 seconds per move with a 20 second rest period between, all right? Once we finish that circuit, then we're gonna go right into our burnout round, the plank, and then we're out of here. Cool? Cool. All right, let's get it started. Our first movement, high climbers. That's 10 high knees, 10 mountain climbers. We're gonna begin in 10 seconds. Let's give you the modification first. Modification, you drive those knees up for 10, hit the ground, and give me 10 mountain climbers, all right? Let's go, I'll give you the modification first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, hit the ground for 10, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I'm keep your hand under the shoulders, drive them knees forward, 9, 10, engage the abs, bring it up, and let's go. 3, 4, 5, 10. Lock your abs in, keep your spine straight. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bring it up. Take it down, 10 seconds. Keep your hands under the shoulders. Breathe. Ready? All right, relax it out. Next movement, we're coming into the squat kicks. Done these before, taking it down and bring it up. All right, show me that heel. Let's see what under your shoe. About 7 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Squat and kick. So more emphasis here is on the kick than the squat. Breathe. Get that heel up. Keep the spine straight as you get down into that squat. And let's bring this fight. So yes, cardio, but we're gonna be working your legs quite a bit because your legs contain some of the larger muscle groups. If you work larger muscles, you burn more calories. Let's go. Final 6 seconds. Keep kicking. One more. beautiful work. Now we're coming into knee ups. Done these before as well. Gonna bring the left leg forward, modification, take the back knee down, and tap. And tap. Or you can drag that knee up. Or you can add the hop, okay? You've got three options, take your pick. I'll do it one more time. You can tap, you can bring the knee up, or you can bring the knee up and add a hop, okay? So you choose, just do the best you can do, and push it. So even from the start, we're pushing the limits, right? Challenging ourselves, got 15 seconds. Kick that leg back, stay steady. Breathe, 10 seconds. Let's get one more. Woo! Booty on fire. Now we're coming to push jacks. So we're gonna hit the mat. We're gonna put four push-ups in, 10 plank jacks, okay? Modification, you come down to your knees, put those push-ups in, and you step the jacks. Ready, 4 seconds. Three, two, one. Let's go. One, two, three, four, and jack. One, two, three, four for 10. 11, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's jack. Two, make it strong. 3, 4. Keep fighting. 9 and 10. We've got 10 seconds. 3. Come on, stay up. Keep fighting. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And relax. All right, amazing work. Next movement. We've got a 180 tuck burpee. Okay? Modification. Stand up. You're gonna step down, shuffle it all the way around, bring the legs in, you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the modification. Ready? Full movement. Watch this. Take it up, down, shuffle all the way around, legs in, and up, and switch. Okay? You got that? Let's do that one more time so you can see. And switch. I'm gonna last off, and you bring your legs in. Modification. 1, 2, 3, 4, get your knees up, shuffle. Ten seconds. Keep breathing. Keep working them feet, working them hands. All right, 15 seconds. Next movement, that's the Heisman Hop. I'm gonna stay on the squat. We're gonna go 8. Fast knees, hop it over to the other side, and put another 8 in before we take it back. Ready, 5 seconds, 4, 3. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8. Squeeze them out, and hop. Jump point. Remember, we did external rotation. This is one of the movements that calls for it. Look at what's happening to the knee. It's opening up. Right? It's the importance of the warm up. Let's go, guys. Almost there. 3 seconds. 2, 1. Oh my God. Next movement, S.P.P. Squats, plank taps, and push ups. So we're going to go for 2 squats. Or 2 squat jumps, back into that plank, put some taps in. I'll show you what's happening. Modification, squats for 2, 1, 2, and step back to plank. You're gonna go for 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then push for 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Bring it in and repeat. So full body's working here. Squats or squat jumps, 1, 2, jump back. You can tap your hands, your elbows, or the right, or the shoulders, okay? You choose. 3, 3, in, up. 2, and back. 2, 3, 4. All right, relax. Next movement, we're just ski climbers. We're coming down to that plank one more time. So, modification, we're gonna go one, two, and mountain climbers for eight. Full movement, we're gonna jump both legs to either side for two, and then eight mountain climbers. Ready? Let's get it. Modification, one, two, climbers. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Keep your spine straight, full move. One, two, up, eight, seven, eight. Fight with it, we've got 20 seconds. I can feel yesterday's work creeping up on me. One, two, take it back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh my God, we're down to the mat. We've got those, we've got bicycle abs. Bring it all the way down. It's the only isolated core movement that we've got today. Oh. Remember, elbows wide, keep that chest open. Use the breath. Let's go. Legs in and out. Elbow to knee or as high as you can. You can modify by keeping the heels down and just alternating oblique crunches, okay? Keep reaching. And breathe. As you twist, keep breathing as you open up the chest. Take that elbow out. 10 seconds. Stay with it, stay with it. You're almost there. One more and relax. All right, new movement. You can either do squats here or you can join me for, it's a squat jack, okay? But we're working 180 degrees. So fingertips are gonna come up to the head, down. We go 90 degrees, all the way around 180. Got it? Let's go. So squat jacks, we're working full 360 degrees. And we keep your knees soft, keep your spine straight. Change directions. Breathe. It's the final move before we head right back to the top. 10 seconds to go. Ready and relax. All right, quick break. We're into high climbers, right back to the top. Let's bring the heat. Bring that fire, bring the fight. Ready? Three, two, one. Eight knees. One, two, three, four, six, seven, eight, and down for 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Up. Come on. Take it back. Don't forget to bend your knees when you're coming down. Three seconds. Don't you stop fighting. Six, seven, eight. Both legs in and up. Come on. You can push your shoulder into the end, guys. Don't give up. 3 seconds. Two, one. All right, we're into squat kicks. Oh my gosh. If you think that your legs didn't take enough, well then, I don't know what will. Squat kickers. Ready? 5 seconds, four, three, two, down, lift that leg, breathe, keep your core tight, engage your abs here. Why do I always say engage your abs? It's to keep you and to cue you so that you don't hurt your back, okay? Many times we let the abs go and things in the lumbar spine can go the opposite way. We don't want that. We want to maintain a steady core, keep that pressure within the core, and maintain it as we perform these exercises for the last 5 seconds. Keep squatting, keep kicking. Let's get two more. Whoa. Knee ups. Right leg forward this time. You guys burning too? Heart rate definitely up. I can feel it. Ready? Right leg forward. Don't forget your mods. Just in case you did, I'm gonna take it down and tap. Down and lift, or add the hop. And the muscles are fatigued. This movement, guys, you really wanna slow it down and focus on it, especially the lunge part, okay? Slow it down, focus on what you're doing. Bring the movement. Bring your A game, come on. Use that core. Use the opposite arm as you power up off that right foot. 10 seconds, take it down. Come on, jump a little bit higher. Drive that knee up as high as you can. Inner thighs are screaming. Glute is screaming. Woo! Push jacks. We're down for 4. Jacking for 8. 10 seconds. End the cycle 2. Sorry, cycle 4. With a bang. B-A-N-G. Into position. Let's get it. 1, 2, 3, 4. And jack for 8. For 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Tip it down. 1, 2, 3. Breathe. 4. And jack. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Remember, you can modify the jacks by stepping instead of jumping. 2, 3, 4. Go get it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Beautiful work. All right, we've got 180 tuck burpee. This one is a killer move for the day. Now, miss a 180 burpee. When you're coming up, if you can't do the tuck jump, feel free just to do 4 high knees, okay? Modifying so we're all on the same page. All right, let's get it. Up, kick the leg back, shuffle around. Use the arms and the feet. Ready? Engage the core, bring it all the way up. Knees to chest. Modification. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go, keep the revs up. We had a pit stop the other day, so everything is sorted. Let's keep it moving. Power in towards cycle 5. Bring it up. 10 seconds. Oh my god. Heisman hops. 8 hops on one side, 8 on the other. Five to go. 4, 3. Ready? Core tight. In position. Let's get it. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. And over. That's it. You keep breathing. I hope you're pushing yourself to your limit. Alright? Don't try to keep up with me. You do it at your pace. What you're capable of doing. Alright? Just challenge yourself. 15 seconds. Keep that heart going. Keep the eyes engaged. Here you go, guys. Keep moving. Don't stop. 5 seconds. 4, 3. Finish strong. 2. My legs feel useless right now. 2 spaghetti legs. We're into S.P.P. Remember, it's 2 squats or squat jumps. Come down to those plank taps for 4 shoulders, elbows, or wrists. And 4 push-ups. Ready? Let's get it. So down and up. 1, 2, bring it down and back for 4. Tap. 2, 3, 4, and push. 1, 2, 3, 4. Legs in. Bring it up. That squat. 1, 2, and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, and push. 2, 3. Keep going. 4. Hurrah. 2, 1, 2, lock the hips down. 3, 4, let's get them push-ups. Come on. 1, 2, 2, 3, 4. beautiful work. We're into ski climbers, so don't come up too fast just yet. Remember, going two legs outside, one hand over to the other side, eight mountain climbers, and we repeat. Let's go. One, two, at the knees. One, two, three, four, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And switch. Ooh. Two. Yeah. Oh, quick break. Fatigue kicking in. You can feel the muscles screaming. We got 10 seconds to go. There's no shame in taking breaks, y'all. If you need it, get it, come right back. We got 3 seconds, stick with it, come on. Two. That was like a bike going uphill. It's a real mountain climber, that one. Coming into bicycle abs, flat on the back. Ready? Let's go. Elbows wide. And breathe. Engage the core. Reach that leg up and twist. Remember, don't pull on your neck here. You're gonna feel this tomorrow in my muscles, but today feel it in my lungs. That's it, you got it. Keep the elbows open. Work until the buzzer. Oh, keep pushing, guys. We're almost there. Just make it to that buzzer. That's all that matters right now. Be taking it all the way to the end, strong with all we got. You got it. All right, final movement within this circuit. That's our 180 squat jacks. Remember, we're spinning in circles, 360 degrees. You ready for this one? All right, let's go for it. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Taking it down and twist. 2, 3, 4, and change direction. Spring up off your toes. Make sure you get all the way down with that squat. Load the glutes up, and then use the toes to propel you up to the sky. 20 seconds. Woo. 10 seconds, guys. Still with it. Come on, if you're struggling with you as well, you're not in it alone. Y'all a team. Let's take it home. We got just about 2 seconds to go. Don't give in. Oh my God. All right, that's the end of the circuit. We got the burn-up round. 1 minute break, we come right back in and get it. Now we know that you know what time it is, and that is the time for the what? Time for the burn-up round. This is where we put the stamp of approval on this workout. Yo, let's get it. We're gonna be working for 40 seconds and resting for a shortened rest period of 10 seconds between each movement. All right, so all the moves we did before, we're gonna go through them one more time. It's gonna really bring the heat for this one. So the rest is shorter. Pace yourself. Let's get started in 5 seconds with those high climbers. You ready? 3, 2, remember, 8 knees, 10 climbers. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Take it down. Remember, max effort. It's the last round. 8, 9, 10. Bring the legs in and up. Knees. 3, 9, 10. Take it back. Strong plank. Abs engaged, spine is straight, gonna be working. All we got. 7, 8, 9, 10. Strong plank. Legs in, 10 seconds. Keep that rhythm up. Strong plank. Ready. All right, top work. We're coming into squat kicks in 10 seconds. Ready, 5, 4, 3. Let's go. Bringing it down and kick. Slightly shorter rest period. And kick all you got. Give me that heel up. Keep the abs engaged. Keep that spine straight. Keep that smile on your face. I know your legs are burning because mine just happened to be burning too. I don't think it's coincidence. We just might happen to be doing the same workout at the same time. All right, 10 seconds, y'all. Keep pushing. All right, we got this. Let's get four more kicks. One, two, three, one more. And relax. All right, we're into those knee ups. We're gonna do half on one side, half on the other. All right, so keep posted. Let's start with the right leg forward. Ready? Three, two, and go. Take it down, bring it up. Now use the opposite arm for balance to help you power up and really jump off of that right foot. That's three more. One, two, last one, and switch. Go get it. Quick transition. Keep that lunge solid. Whoa. Engage your abs. You've got just about 10 seconds to go. Stay tall. Come on, give it all you got. Get that height, get that height. Let's get one more. Up. And relax. We're into push jacks. Four push-ups with those 10 jacks. Ready? Let's get down in position. 5 seconds. Four. Ready? Breathe. Two. Three. Four. Jack for 10. Two. Three. Four. Straight spine. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. Bring it down. Breathe. Two. Three. Four. Strong mind. Strong body. Let's go. We got this. Four. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. Take it down. 10 seconds. Two, three, four. Come on, don't give in. Keep that body lifted. Let's get one more. Amazing work. We've got that 180 tuck burpee. This one's gonna take all you got. So we need to go inside your mind, go past the flesh. Let's take it to the mental. Let's go. Take it back. Shuffle. Strong mind, strong body. Breathe. Down and back. We'll stop working. And breathe. Come on, stay strong. Bring him in. And back up. We got 10 seconds to go. Keep shuffling. All right, up next, we got those Heismans. The wind. Let's go. One, two, four, five, six, eight. Fatigue, y'all. Muscles are crying. Let's get that jump. See me struggling, you know that I'm really at that point. Get back up in. Let's keep it up. As much as you can. Ready and boom we go, guys. This is no joke. We're into S.P.P. Two squat jumps, four plank taps, four push-ups in 3 seconds. Two. Let's go. Choose the squats if you need to. Take it back. Just get them taps. Lock the hips down. Two, three, four, and push. Inhale on the down. Exhale on the up. Two, three, four. Bring it in. All right, let's go. Get them jumps. Kick it back and tap. One, two, three, four, and push. Two, three, four, just bring it in. Come on, don't stop till the buzzer. One, two, take it back and relax. Amazing work. Just ski climbers. Let's get that breath together. Hope you're staying hydrated as well. One, two, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and jump. One, two. Come on, guys, you got it as well. Take that break if you need it, but come right back in. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. That's how you do it. Take them breaks where necessary, but don't stay out forever. All right, we're coming down onto the mat. We've got bicycle abs. Ready? Three. Let's go. Elbows wide. Get them legs out. Oh, and breathe. You got it. Kick that leg out as long as you can. You keep that rotation going. Don't stop reaching. Ah. 15 seconds. Final 10. Ah. Breathe. Come on, keep reaching. You got two more. Last one. Ah. All right, so final move in the burnout round. That's our 180 squat twist. Ready? 4 seconds. It's the last move. Let's take it home strong, y'all. End cycle 4 with a bang. Or with a squat, maybe. Change direction. I'm gonna try to stick it out here. I can feel everything. Having a grand old time down there. 20 seconds. Let's stick to it. Drop that butt down. Change direction. And breathe. Final 10. Come on, you got this. Taking it home. That's the home stretch. Fight all the way to the end. 3, 2, 1. Oh, beautiful work, my friends. Let's get that breath. Bring it together. Now we're coming into our plank. I'm gonna take a real quick break here. Get some water. Bring my heart rate down and join you guys for that plank.
We've got our plank to go. Today we're up to 1 minute 45 seconds of a plank. All right, so get that washcloth if you need it. We're going in the zone. My timer for some reason doesn't allow me to skip up in seconds in intervals of 5. So I've got 1 minute and 50 seconds on the clock. However, we're going to start 5 seconds late, okay? So even though you hear the bell, ignore it in the beginning. I'll tell you when to come in. Ready? We're going to get started in 5, 4, 3. 2, 1, not yet. 2, get ready in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Up and hold it, find that zone. Breathe. You've got 1 minute to go. Back in. Don't stay down. Oh, 30 seconds. Got 15 to go, stay lifted. Come on. Come on, we got this. We got just about 5 seconds. Stay up with me, guys. Ready? Hold it. Oh, beautiful work. Right here today. It was a really good session. Oh my God. Hands next to the chest. Let's stretch. Oh yeah, the abs out. Relax your shoulders. Bring it all the way down. We're going into child's pose. Toes together, knees to hip if you want. And breathe. Bring that heart rate down. All right, beautiful work, guys. Let's come onto all fours. Very first thing we're gonna do, you're gonna stretch our spine out. So inhale, drop the belly down, head to the back of the body, and exhale, arch that spine up to sky. And switch, inhale, and exhale. Let's get two more. Inhale, head to the back of the body for the final time before we bring it all together. All right, amazing work, guys. So now we're going into runner's lunge. So we're gonna take the right leg forward, bring both arms on the inside, get that left knee all the way back, extended, and enjoy the stretch. Allow the left hip to fall here. If you've got more flexibility, head on down to your forearms for the deeper stretch. Great work. We're bringing it all the way up onto the hands now. We're going to bring the left foot around, extend the right leg out so it's nice and straight. Remember, deepen the stretch by either taking the left leg out or the right leg. Once you've done that, bring the left fingertips outside the left knee and exhale, bring that arm overhead. Lovely stretch for the side of the body. Bring the arm out. Now, we're going to take it over to the other side. So we're lunging with the left leg forward. Knee behind the toes, both arms on the inside. You do what you need in this stretch, guys. If you need to hold it, you hold it. If you need to wiggle, and then wiggle, or head on down to the forearms. You choose. It's your stretch. Make it your own. Do what your body says it needs. All right, amazing. Now we're going to do the same thing. We're going to twist the right leg around. Whoops. Don't back the camera. It's the right leg. Here we go, it's bent, the knee is bent, the left leg is extended. Fingertips down outside that knee. Extend the arm up and over to the opposite side. Great side body stretch here. Amazing work. We're coming all the way down to seated with the legs extended outward. Get some of this sweat off my face. Call this sweat, I call it day 19. Day 20, sorry. Flex your toes toward you, you're gonna inhale. Reach it up, nice and tall in the torso, exhale. Forward towards the toes. If you can't reach your toes, use your towel around the backs of the shoes to pull it into you, okay? All right, great work. Now, we went onto our backs. We did some impactful work here, so we want to release the muscles in the spine of the lower back. So we're going to release the legs over to the left into our favorite stretch here, windshield wiper. Lovely twist. And switch. All right, we're gonna deepen the stretch by just taking the leg on the bottom of the left leg. Make it nice and long so it's in line with the spine. Place the left hand outside of the right thigh and gently bring that knee down towards the ground. Keep the right arm opened up. Relax and breathe here. Remember, this knee is tucked up towards the chest as well, okay? And switch. So bring that knee out, give it a shake, extend the right leg, the left knee comes in, right arm on the outside, now takes it, guides it gently over to the opposite side. Oh yeah, great work today. We've officially just closed cycle number 4 out. Guys, we've got 2 more cycles to go. So far this has been an amazing experience with you. Now, from here on, guys, the intensity is going to stay up, it's going to stay strong. So I am definitely dependent on you, and you are dependent on you to make sure you get your stretching in. I'll incorporate stretches into all of the workouts, that's standard. However, it's going to take a little bit more on your part just to spend at least 10 to 15 minutes per day stretching, okay?
Remember, stretching is vital, whether it's dynamic you do or static stretching. There are tons of videos on the channel. Use them. There's lots of yoga channels as well here on YouTube. Find the channel or just do your own stretches at least 10 to 15 minutes per day. All right, I'm looking forward to the next two cycles with you guys. Again, keep sharing that love and inspiration towards those who you come into contact with. Remember to like this video, to share it with your friends and your family. But most of all, remember guys, to do what? To get up, to get out, and to get moving. Peace.